That is epic. It's so good. Man, he's got a lot there. A few little times I've just sort of popped over a bump and thought to snap the throttle a bit, and boy, the bike's taken out from underneath me. It's got a lot at your fingertips. Oh, that's so good. But so smooth, so much control on the throttle. Light and nimble. Old Seb suspension's pretty good actually. It's awesome.